Okay, I sent you a mess an invite. How do I get rid of this horrible sidebar? I was. Well, I had to leave it again. Advanced settings? How do I make the thing stop? How do I remove the sidebar? What comments? Hold on. View comments? I mean, there's just. Yeah. Oh, okay. Sticking around there for a while. Well, I mean, I'm right here. So let's just give this a shot real quick. I'm at Logarius's house. Whatever, Castle Kanehurst, someone's house. Yeah, tell me that lore story. Can you see what I'm doing? What am I doing right now when, from your perspective? Okay, yeah, you're pretty far behind. Just a sec. Beck wants to talk to me about something. What's up?
probably could.
Space is still. All right, Beck was requesting comments on her stilt shoes. Yeah. All right, let's fight this Ligarius one time. Oh boy. Like, this is the first time I fought him today, and I was trying to visceral attack him, and I forgot to do it the first time he slashed. So I need to go to the Greedle Ward. Yeah, that's Cathedral Ward. Okay. Yeah, they are rough looking. Also, they're asleep right now. Because it's nighttime. They are. That was... I'm gonna get this up the first time I've been picked up by Amygdala. These dudes have eyeballs on their lanterns now. That wasn't always the case, was it? My insight is pretty dang high. How do I get this item on this ledge? I'll wait for about 15 seconds. Yeah, up here. From that? Well, sure. This ain't the way. There's a wall. That didn't work. Oh, we can cast spells. I do. Here. Let me just pull up my stats for you real quick. And I can also show you my damage. the wrong way. See if I can sneak it. Sneaky. I just go all the way down? Okay. Oh, this is very bad. Too late now. I mean, it turns night after you touch the Vicar's skull. I've already killed him. Yeah. Yeah, I knocked on these doors. And the dudes in it were super rude to me. There's a lady freaking out about a baby. This guy says, oh, enough with you already. Come on, just go, will ya? And then, it's this guy.
Oh, thank my, you know, the night is long. And please.
Oh!
There must be some nice place.
The hooer. The hooer wants to go where I tell her. Tell her to go to Odeon Chapel. Oedon.
Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see you there. What
what's this two-bit nonsense? I heard you told that wench about some shelter. Well, she's a damn fool to trust an outsider. And why? Well, her sort's probably just fixing to feed some of your coin. all right. What crafty lies does the outsider have today? You think I'm an easy mark?
Okay, so I tell this guy to go to the clinic?
Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I outsiders. Even... What? Still? Yeah, fine. Come on, show me what...
Oh, I can tell him to go a second place.
What? Yeah, fine. Yeah, sorry. Ouch.
I guess you can do it as many times as you want.
What? Still praying on folks with your book of lies? Yeah, fine. Come on, show me what... Yes, outside.
Okay. Alright, now what about this dude who I should send to clinic? And again, none of these are my friends. They all suck. Right, but what about the one that eventually turned into a monster? Oh, fuck! Oh, I got it. Yeah. Yay, poison. I love that guy. I didn't need the DLC. Yeah. Dude really hates vermin. Where's the hooer? She's not here yet? Okay. Return to the hunter's tree. Hashtag squad goals. One hooer, one man. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. I went to Canehurst out of replay. Yeah, the nun will kill her. I did read about that. Like, the first time the nun offered me her blood, I was like, Do I take this? And you've got like a button reserved for jamming them in your leg. What if I need, I mean, I could need a pebble at any point. I gotta keep that in my item slot. Pebbles are crazy useful. They do not. They're so ridiculously rare. You can get them from birds sometimes. Yeah, it looks like an eyeball. Eyeballs are a big thing in this game. Serpentine. Oh, I guess. Oh yeah, I have a shortcut. Yep. Okay, love you. That seems shitty. That didn't seem like a place I wanted to be. Am I seeing bugs all over the place because my insight is high as well? Yeah, I mean it makes the game harder, but I don't really have anything that I want to spend it on. Oh, but I have to fight Snakehead. Forest? Yeah, it was. I will just bypass this Snakehead man. These snakes are fucking assholes. Guess what else has good range? My fucking hammer. No, there's not. I've fought this guy before. I didn't get to the mini boss though. I didn't even know there was. Oh, it's this guy? I mean, it's that guy? No. I just, like, you've told me about him before. That didn't take me to him. Yes, I have. But I didn't go all the way up. I dropped down to get an item. poison knife. Oh, look at this guy. He's eating people? That doesn't seem cool of you.
Oh! Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens?
Yeah, go to Yosefka's clinic.
Thank you.
Dick?
It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks.
Dude, look at that little baby. Thanks for those pungent blood cocktails. Pungent blood cocktails. I can't get around him. That kid's got a weird head. Okay. Obscured the view of the child. Okay. So now that guy is gonna go get turned into a monster, probably. Oh. I was thinking of trying that. Good thing I didn't. If I can get through it, Jesus. I've gone pretty deep into this area. I got to a point where I fell into a pit that had two snake boys in it. Yeah. Yeah, I saw that. Doesn't seem worth it at all. Those big snake boys take forever to kill. Last I checked, I had a shitload of twin bloodstone shards. Oh, but I love clothes. Fashion souls. No. Like, by the time I was in a position to fight him, I'd already really done everything in this area. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, that's good to know. All right. Well, let me check. Or I guess I'll head down there and see. Okay. All right, so you said there's a house on my left? Oh, there's an elevator in there? I mean, almost certainly if it's a shortcut. That's what I'm doing. Do you not see me running by tons of people? Oh, okay. Right, but the snakehead boys were in front of an item. I want that item. Oh, is it? About 10 seconds, you'll see what I'm talking about. Why do they glow? Dear creators of Pokemon, why do they glow? Oh no, look at this big pig. Well, I wrecked his shit. Eat shit, prayer pig. I mean, I definitely have killed some pig. There's one pig in particular, which is at the bottom of the ladder. Definitely killed that one. Well, what a piece of shit. She hasn't given me any quests. She told me to stay away from someone. She didn't tell me. She didn't tell me where she was going. She just said, "Don't interfere with what's his face." I know that. I know there's a wrong. He's not safe. Grosses. see that embarrassing big dodge miss. I certainly did not. Okay. Yeah, bog growth. That doesn't sound great. Well, there's this big tombstone. Is that where I want to be? Ah, fuck. Certainly don't want that. Well, I have baby health, so keep that in mind. I can summon young Madara Spring. He's a cool guy. He helps you with Snakehead. Well, I mean, Patrick. No, get to where I am. There's that shitty river down there. Maybe there's something over here? Because I know I'm not going to beat this boss in one try. So if there is any kind of shortcut anywhere, I won't. That's incredible. There's no way, because that's the whole area. That's the whole area is the boss run. Oh, found me a throbber. Look at him. Look at you. Oh, they're one of these little boys. With the blue palsy heads. Oh, what's that? Some of them got some tentacles. No. Only takes one smash. Oh, they're doing spells. They're doing straight up Dark Souls sorceries. I've got clockwise metamorphosis and anti-clockwise metamorphosis. They are not strong enough for my hammer. You know, some runes. Patrick, these dudes are not very tough. Let me check out these metamorphosis runes. Because I have both of them now. Boosts max HP and boosts max stamina. Ooh. I've got lake, clear deep sea, moon, and then impurity is my oath rune. All of the runes I have fit on one screen. Finished what's out. I don't know, 3 hours. I don't think it goes very far after the relight off. I could look it up in my history right now to see what like stage out of that, but I don't know. Oh hey, snakehead boy. That's you. Damn! Worthwhile trade. Are you saying it's super? Oh, just because of the. Oh, cool. There is an elevator. I found it. Hooray. Yeah, I mean, I do kind of agree with that score, because it definitely has problems. Telling a story. There's a reason they don't get syndicated. Okay, so like home stuff and stuff. Now that I got that shortcut, let's get this boss. Let's die to this boss one time. Is it? Is that, are you being genuine right now? Okay. Oh. Oh no, it's a multi-boss. Shit. He's in the loose paper. Yeah. Yeah. Luckily, Sword Boy and Magic wasn't really doing much. Otherwise, that would have been even shorter. Sweaty clothes. Shadows of Yharnam or whatever. That's always been a feature of the best thing about fucking sick ass hammer is that it's often a one hit kill on dudes if you can sneak up and charge an attack. I mean, the quick weapons are more generally useful. So that's a very understandable choice. Okay, yeah, I remember where I need to go now. Too many pigs. Why are there so many pigs on this boss run? Turns out they can hit you with two spells at once and just instantly fucking kill you. Put on. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll try that. Because I don't want to fuck around with this boss for a super long time. That's usually what burns me out on Souls games. Like, eating the boss death. Go change out our kill wounds. Do you like my maneuvering? My advanced maneuvers. I want this stupid wheel. I just want Logarius to give me his fucking wheel. Sure. Whatever. I want someone to give me the wheel. Oh, that's awesome. And it also sounds incredibly beautiful. So useful against like really threatening enemies. Those big armored guys. Makes fighting them way more pleasant. But only if I get lucky. If they do that stupid belly flop move, then yeah, they're basically committed suicide. Hi, pig. Hi, pig. I don't see how a pig follows that. Fireball down. You make this fight so much harder. Shit. Okay. I should also go to the Hunter's Dream and spend these blood emeralds, because I have a shitload of them. And I just realized that I didn't pick up my blood echoes, like, at the end of the fight. So if I died at that last dicey moment, they would have just been gone.
Welcome, what is... Very well, let me...
Okay, so I have 30 strength, which is above the soft cap. Should I channel more into vitality or endurance? Alright. Endurance does not give you much more stamina. Okay. Yeah, dude, it went from 832 to 862. Probably because of that percentage rune.
Hunters have but I with you, of course I do, isn't. Farewell, good hunt.
Right, you can't reinforce your blood vials. Yeah, I hate the blood vial system. Like, I... Sure, but I wish... Like, that was one of the bad parts about Demon Souls, was fucking farming greensware-ish. Oh, right, I'm helping Eileen. Whoops. You have watched me do this too many times. Okay, so I think Tomb of Oedon is the place where Gascoigne is. I think so. So I need to go to Cathedral Ward? Yeah. Well, so I think there's two giants. So I'll just go to both of them in turn. Oh, the place where you fight Vicar Amelia? Okay. I'll also check on this hooer and the grumpy man. It would be great if they had like character names in dialogue so that it could be like grumpy man : I don't trust you, Hunter, that's why I came here.
Another one you sent. This place is a hate. I don't suppose there's anybody, but you did all your amazing, really. Oh, makes me think. Once Dawn makes it easier to bear, all you've made life easier. If you when the night of the hunt passes, now, well, out of line. Yes, give it a thought.
Yeah, we can be friends, you weird puddle man. Okay, now I have a friend. Now I have a friend, Patrick. That one is my friend. He's so nice. Well, I don't know if that has a gender. But whatever it is nice. Oh, there he is. Hey there, grumpy man.
Ah, you. Did you really think that'd work? Now, go away. I can't...
Oh,
well, I'm also
going
to talk to this viewer.
Thank you. I like to tender my... All I can... But would you eat? Yes, I suppose.
No, hooer. I'm trying to save your life. Okay, so I need to go down this Should I go down this elevator? front. There's still a statue. Too late, Patrick. Alright, so here's one of the gates. And it leads to the circular way. It's not this one? There's also this one. So here's the second gate. I'm looking at it for an extended period of time. Especially with the hammer. Hammer, like, Snatcher is another enemy that's good to hammer. But that other guy made it so I couldn't pay enough attention to the Snatchers. Hey, who are back? I beat up by a Snatcher. Feel sorry for me? Thank you. So I guess at this point I'll just assume no Eileen, and I'm going down the elevator. Okay. So I go up the stairwell by the Snatcher. Stand still, and then you can tell me. Okay. No. Spoke to her before killing Amelia. And that, like, that triggers Knight, so Amelia can be a... The what? Thank you. Yeah, I have it. Look. Oh, shit. Are you sure Gascoigne is the right place? I mean, Grand Cathedral is not Gascoigne's place. Yes. Gascoigne's house. I've got a fast travel marker for it, so. Okay. I'm gonna do that because it sounds like it has Treasure. Yeah, there's no one here. Do you like my tiny white ponytail? Dude, there's a rune up here. Messenger Urn Festival. Fuck yes. These hats? Awesome. That doesn't sound useful at all. But I dodged him. Like a sweet, cool guy. More runes. I need to check on these runes. Formless Odon. Higher Quicksilver bullet max. That's actually really good. And then I've got a shit communion rune. Great. I didn't want that at all. I didn't even want the good one. Love them. Like, especially considering all the Souls games have, like, really insistent attack animation priority. Messenger top hat. Yes. Okay. What are you talking about? Yes. I'm having trouble perceiving what the next step is. Like a dead end. Thanks. Definitely see it now. Oh, it's that one that's like all the way across the chamber. Okay. Yeah, it seems like there's a route that will take you there and one that will just take you to death. Amygdala, which is weird. So it's totally different. Super different. Yeah. Okay, I got it. Open door. Oh shit. I don't know, probably like a bunch of dead, jizz-filled dolls. Oh no. Great. Well, at least I have this to console me. Does it freak her shit out if I wear it in front of her? Said that he was an apprentice to old German and a practitioner of the art of quickening, a technique particular to the first hunters. It is most appropriate that hunters, carriers of the torch who are sustained by the dream, would tease an old art from his remains. That's interesting. A great relic, also known as the cord of the eye, every infant great one has this precursor to the umbilical cord. Every great one loses its child and then yearns for a surrogate. The third umbilical cord precipitated the encounter with the pale moon, which beckoned the hunters and conceived the hunter's dream? What are you talking about, game? Game, you're high. You're so high. Okay. Yeah, but will I remember that long-ass description later on? Oh shit! Oh, look at these shadow steps! How long does this last? You mean this small hair ornament? Great. Hey, doll, I found you, but dead. You were dead and you were full of hunter jizz and it was horrible. Oh no. Alright, yeah, go ahead and tell me. So gross. All right. She deserves it.
Welcome.
This sucks. What is it? This is a garbage life. Gives
what? Heart ornament. What is this?
She reacts to it like a caveman seeing fire for the
first
time.
I can't remember. Not a thing. Only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter. Could this be joy?
No, you're just creeped out because I'm wearing the same clothes as you.
Welcome, Howard. Farewell, may you...
Yeah, you're right. She is way taller than me. I think I might have picked just an exceptionally short height. Okay. What is this cure stone? Okay, so I have all of these blood gem items. Do the... Huh? Do the levels of the gems scale when you open them? Right, but I mean, like, do the levels of the gems that you get from the items scale with you? I don't know. I've been finding them useful. Yeah. Like, I think part of the reason I'm doing so much damage is because I keep up with blood gems. we put one of these radials in the Kirk hammer to make it straight up better. 143 is about as good as it's going to get. I don't really mess with the ones that grant like status effects. Tomb of Odon is accessible. Forbidden Grave. Hate those guys. Oh, look, another torch. That's hilarious. You spend this whole game wishing for another torch, but then they give you one with, like, well, two with one enemy between them. Still summon younger Madaris twin if I decide I'm having trouble with these bug men. Weird, that did like no damage. Oh, but it fully frenzied me, and my head exploded. But I'm fine! Alright, so let's never get hit by that attack again. How does that sound? Oh yeah, just because it's going to make the game so much harder. My brain. Oh, great. That is disgusting. Wait, did he take all of my insight? That's bad. I wish he didn't do that. Can I get it back from him? What a show. bugged out of the jumping attack for some reason. Yeah, that guy in the Cathedral Ward just went down to one big swing from the hammer. Sweet, got Arcane Lake. Arcane Lake might help against against Logarius. What is this fucked up centipede? God, these mosquito dudes are huge. What is it dangling in front of it? Right, but is that supposed to attract me to it? But it's, like, its whole body is a mouth. Alright. I'll be surprised if this thing you're telling me is not a mouth. Whoa! Well, they're not great against him. There isn't a whole lot in this world that's great against him. I mean, they're probably just weak to huge damage. Because that's what the big swing does. It's just a shitload of damage. Oh, there's two. Oh, switchy. For shortcut. So I've explored all the way back here, and I don't see the second big centipede. I did. man. Hate invasions. Pearl slug. Oh, it's a holy chalice. I haven't done much chalice stuff at all. This door. Yay, it's open. Let's check this note. Beware of Hunter. That's what that note says. Oh, there's the guy. Hey, buddy. Whoa! What? He shot, like, a huge spell at me. It just wrecked my ass. Alright. That wasn't really... Like, it didn't even pretend to be an invasion. Why are other hunters mean to me? This dude has shitloads of health. I guess the Kirkhammer will probably be a little better, because it, like, if serration is not factored in, the saw cleaver stops being quite as good. So I'm gonna try. I don't think the hammer is going to be fast enough. But maybe the hammer is going to be fast enough. I'll try visceral attacking him. Yeah. I don't like using quicksilver bullets though, because they're another fucking consumable, and I use two at a time. Ah! Well, that didn't work. No, I want to kill this dude. Yeah, that's true. I am finding it difficult to maneuver around these lush sofas. The furnishings are nice, but inconvenient. The key. Dead. Finally, a student uniform. Let me just... You're shitting me. Yeah, now that's the stuff. Look like Hermione Granger. Remember Yarnum, remember Clinic. There's a little book there. There's also a ladder over here. When the red moon hangs low, the line between man and beast is blurred. And when the great ones descend, a womb will be blessed with child. Oops. I won't be lending any great ones my womb. Lunarium key. Maybe this ladder goes to the Lunarium. did a jump attack twice. It is good that I have enough health for my head to just explode, and I'm fine. Empty phantasm shell. What does that mean? Empty shell that applies arcane power to weapon. What does partially summon ebrietas mean? Uses one QS bullet. No, the enchantment uses three. The partially summon ebrietas. Alright, let's just like... Oh! I see! That's the tentacle spell. Okay, so I can shoot little phantasms from the executioner's gloves that do, like, nothing. I've got the beast roar. I've got the old hunter bone, which gives me warp dashes. And then I've got the empty phantasm shell with a... What? I've seen him in a cutscene. Yeah. He just kind of like whispers at me and gestures. Why? But... He seems very helpless. That's a good thing. I knew that was gonna be. Beware of insect. Time for bolt. Time for blobby things. Okay. Yeah, I'm on the empty phantasm shell. Let's do it! Do you think arcane is effective against this dude? I don't have that, I'm not sure. Alright. I do have four bolt paper. I guess I can use one of those. Alright. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Ew. Roast. 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 I bet he has a second phase that's pretty rough. But the first phase seems fine. Like, all I gotta do is basically ignore these little spider guys. Alright, let's run through. Are you kidding me? Fuck, I'm already running out of blood vials. Started with 16 this time. Oh, the item discovery room? Here I come, Rom, you wad of fuck. Aw, the spiders are already falling. I just need to figure out a good system for avoiding those little spider boys. Can I kill all of them, or do they spawn infinitely? Oh no. I don't want more spider guys. Jump right into Rom's mouth. Spiders. Come on, spiders. So there seems to be always be a couple covering Rom's back. Look. You got hard little spider head. Perfect for psycho cut. Yup. Where'd you go, Ron? There he is. Far away. Thank you. God damn it, there's so many spiders. How am I supposed to hit him? Fuck. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to do this like one at a time. This is going to be a very slow fight. Oh, you saw me die? Yep. Sucked. This sucks. I don't like this fight. Do some spider kiting. I was very close to killing him. defenses.
Yeah.
I can definitely get him. It's just not going to be easy. And I hope I don't fucking run out of blood vials. God damn it, that system is so stupid. Who is... Who is Stacy MM? I think some just random jackoffs tuned in. Yep. Oh, YW is the name of my character. No. It's just YW. What is this dog doing? You got a weird dog, dude. Your dog is weird. Bet you didn't know that. Bet that didn't occur to you. All the times she, like, fought other dogs. What is this closed gate? In the hunter's dream. Okay. Because there's always, like, a lot of people dying in front of it. Okay. Oh. Is that what you meant by it's kind of weird to use? I like that it's just a wheel. See, now I'm so excited for that weapon. I'm really bummed that I can't kill Dolgarius yet. I'm just not good enough. I will.